Welcome to Madrid. Off for a guided tour around the old town of Madrid. In Madrid, going to try oysters for the first time in my life.
So we just finished our guided tour. Even though we almost never do guided tours, a friend of ours took us to this one about Madrid, and we quite enjoyed it. The tour guide was funny and he had a more comical approach to the tour. Now we will stop a bit just to grab something to eat before going out to the city again.
Tapas with other people, like you get one plate, you get four forks, and you share the food from the same plate, and it's perfectly normal. Flags and garlands are still lining the Chueca neighborhood, as a reminder of just last week finished World Pride Festival. Actually, it was one of the biggest parades, gay parades, in the world. And it was full of people, the streets were crowded, it was party like 2 weeks. Amazing.